Manville, 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 Manville. Shout out M-Thang.
Check me out, I be killing all the doubt. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Check me out, check me out, I be killing all the doubt. Hey, yo. Shit ain't been the same since they took my brother Drake. About to go insane being stuck in this place. Home of the garden, but it's ran by the snakes. And the state don't even feel like home, man. I should've stayed in Baltimore to be my own, man. Since I returned, I started learning all the true sides. Foolish pride got our country on the verge of dying. So many questions, I just wanna know the answers. Why? Cause what's the point of living here when they don't want us here? America's supposed to be the land of the
free. If you want this to make the TV, you gotta be lit.
We support Manville TV and Temple One, our homecoming. Woo!
We support black people.
We black.
You don't know me though, right?
No, we don't know you. Man, you.
Get your booty ass.
Pull up.
You trying to dip.
You trying to dip and shit. Pull up on his ass. Pull up on his bitch ass.
Temple Homecoming.
Temple Homecoming. Shout out Temple. Manville TV meets Temple. Where your socks at, homeboy?
Where your socks at? Where them socks, boy?
Where your socks at, boy?
He got on no socks.
All right,
to me, this shit bigger than
look at them.
Bro.
Look at them over there. Locked,
this shit bigger
loaded,
than
and ready to snitch.
This part right here.
First stop of the Manville College Tour. You already know what it is. Feel me? We at Temple University today. Feel me? Good, my man Zay out here.
We out here.
Feel me?
Say
that.
Yo,
Court,
catch on camera, she cute.
Uh-oh.
Temple Homecoming 2016, it's lit.
It's
Manville
lit.
Manville TV, we out here.
But it's the man, Corey Ha, checking
Corey
in.
Ha.
You already know. You got your boy B checking out. That's how we do it.
You feel me?
You already know. Remy boy to the Ville. We out here at Temple University, you know, doing our thing, getting some footage. You know, it's our first stop to the college tour.
Temple Homecoming.
Yeah.
Temple Homecoming, we lit.
Yeah.
I got these lyrics, some people spare it.
Okay.
I share it, even if they near it.
Let them know.
I'm going to red and I don't even stare it. Yeah. They going there every day where it glow.
Yeah.
I got the lyrics and I was
home. Dad.
No. My name is Omega and I don't got no bros. I don't got no foes.
And I ain't got no bros and I ain't got no foes. I just call hoes.
Wait, one time.
Down there, that's where I've been. I tell them they hoes. Corey got flows for days, nigga. I was a born a slave, nigga.
Yo, Manville. Yeah, I'm saying killing it out in Philly, you know what I mean? They doing it big. They got their videos, you know what I'm saying? They working on everything positive, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get back to the community.
Yes,
so stay tuned for what they about to deliver next.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate that, my boy. Bars.
Oh, get him,
oh.
Yo, check this one. This is Jay from up the way. You motherfucker on Crosby Way.
Okay.
Motherfucker learn a rhyme on a thing.
Yeah.
Motherfucker goddamn on my brain.
Oh.
I'm saying what you say.
Oh.
I'm my name from up the way.
Oh.
Saying what y'all do.
Yup.
You know I got all of you.
Yup.
What I'm talking about.
On the side.
Mm-hmm. On the side.
I'm gonna put y'all all on the side.
On the side.
Yeah.
Let them know, man. Yo, stop playing with them.
What?
Feel me?
Old school.
Y'all here.
Y'all do tattoos.
Somebody promoting that shit.
Oh, yo, shout your shit out. We gonna put you on Manville TV. Just shout your shit out.
Yeah, I do tattoos. You mean I'm from Philly? I mean 19th Jefferson Temple campus. You mean I do tests for the low?
I was on the
first school back up on the winner. You mean holla at?
All right, where we can find you at, money?
I'm on 19th and CCB Mall, Temple area. Temple campus. Get at me.
Shout out Manville TV.
Manville TV. Where's that at?
New Jersey.
Yeah, we out here.
New Jersey.
Yo, we just showing how y'all turn up.
Shout out what?
Manville TV.
Shout out Manville TV.
My son Body.
Manville TV, yo.
You already.
Have a good day, bro.
Yo, have a good day.
Have a good day, guys.
You too.
Ho. Ooh.
Yo,
know, shout out to Manville TV.
You gotta be lit when you do it, because you putting on for your city.
You putting on for your city.
What? Yo, city.
Oh. All right,
ready?
One, two, three.
Shout out Manville City.
You already know.
Shout out to
the homies, Devil, man. What's baby. Your name?
Campus Life.
Shout out to us, fuck, man. Lit thing.
Simple as that. It's growing. They got it's better than ever.
Fox School?
Campus Life. School. Go to Fox School. That's a top 50 university.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's a top 50 college for business school.
Yeah. What you got? Y'all supporting anything? A business, a movement, anything? Yeah,
like, y'all got a club on campus?
Nah. We're chilling right now.
All right, just shout your city out. Shout where you from out.
Shout out to Manville and Jersey.
Oh, yeah, Jersey, nigga.
Okay. Shout out Manville TV.
Jersey,
what up?
Manville TV.
Hey.
The 2-1 fuck.
Yo, what's good, everybody? You already know this CJ from the Ville, checking in Manville TV. We got a very special guest with us right now. Tell the people who you is, man.
It's your boy AQ, straight out of Orange, True AQ on all the social media, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, True AQ. We
here in the studio. So let's just get right into it. Let's just chop it up about a few things. What inspired you to like really get into it?
Like, when I saw like a lot of people putting music out, and I feel like the way the world is, like what I rap about, not right now, I'm just trying to get the platform, but like what I can rap about is something that I feel like we can help change people.
Change
like,
people.
Give them something to really think about, show them what's really going on.
Like, if you could, like, describe your sound, like, what sets you apart from everybody else?
What set me apart? You gonna hear, like, if you listen to my music right now, I only got one song out, but I got a lot recorded. You know, I'm gonna drop like crazy, but like, you gonna hear that high AQ, nigga.
That's your stamp.
That's my stamp right there. You gonna know that's me, like, every song I put that out, so that's what really set me apart right now.
Like, your style is more so making records for like clubs and things like that for the homies.
Yeah, like, you hear bands, you turn that up in the car, you gonna go crazy to that, you feel me? So, like, right now, I'm just trying to get the platform, get people the music that I know they want to hear. Because, like, if you come out rapping, like, truth, you get what I'm saying? Like, knowledge music, it's sorry to say, but, like, the way the world's set up, you know what I mean? People probably won't listen to it right now. You get what I'm saying? So, I'm just trying to get people what they want to hear.
Just trying to get your foot in that door so you could.
Like, you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, definitely.
And I know I could do it, so I'm just trying to do it.
You got anybody you want to shout out? Like your team, anything like that?
My boy Jody over here behind the camera, shout out Jody. My boy Jordan, my engineer behind the camera, shout out Jordan. Everybody that came out to the band's video, my little cousin Donnie Montana, June Bug, just the whole squad, you know who they are, and everybody that's supporting. Because a lot of people, I was surprised when I put out bands, I got a crazy response. Everybody like, oh, AQ rapping now, because that was my first song. So, like, shout out everybody that supported, too. So, that's really it.
That's what's up.
Shout out Mayville TV, too.
That's what's up, man. Definitely appreciate you, man.
Being with it.
Being on Manville with us, man. Letting people know, man. That's all the time we got right now, man. Tuned in to Manville TV. It's your boy CJ checking out.
So, what's popping about Temple? Like, what makes it different from every other college?
The fact that it's in the city.
It's in the city?
Yeah, and it's a large school, so like it's really diverse and you get to meet like different people.
Yeah, what? There's like so much to do. Like there's like, so many places to go.
There's a lot of parties.
There's a lot of parties.
A lot of parties?
Yeah.
Speaking of, what's going on tonight?
Word, what's the wave?
There's a party at Bamboo.
Bamboo?
Oh yeah, everybody can talk about
what's that? That's a club?
Yeah.
What's y'all names?
Dania.
Desiree. Yo, shout out Manville TV one time.
Shout out to Manville TV, North Jersey.
Hey, rapping heaven,
man. Shout out Manville TV, you heard me? Jersey, we coming up, you heard me?
That's right,
Dre.
Follow us on the gram,
Manville TV.
We'll be the first
one
to pop up.
We'll
follow all y'all back.
Yo, Temple was good. Yo, shout out Temple.
Nah,
my man's right here, fly as hell. Fly as hell. Hey. Hey.
Yeah. This nigga think we the hoes or something, my nigga. Shit. Man, what the chunks in the motherfucker, nigga? How hard we really motherfucking is in this bitch? You know what I'm saying? ass kids all, nigga, before we out the club, nigga. That don't mean nothing, nigga. I'ma fuck this nigga up, my nigga. Shit, let me show this motherfucker how hard this shit really is, homie. So I'm outside of the club, and he think I'm a bum. So I go to my loaded tank, nine that's off in the trunk. I told him, motherfucker, I ain't never scared. Let that chopper go, plow, to your melon, where the plasma is oozing out of your cerebellum.
Manville TV.
What? Mango TV?
Manville TV.
Madville.
Manville. Like a manville.
Manville. Yo, Manville TV?
That's, yes, sir.
Got 40 yes, sir. Pounds on me. Thinks he can beat me?
Let him know.
No fucking chance.
She gonna
no
go viral. Chance.
Oh, my God. Hey, yo, that's how you know you lost, because he still won't fight.
I don't want to fight.